I He needs you.
Yeah.
Nothing better, although you should ask Allie if she ever got me a cake. She didn't. And it wasn't what she made of.
Oh,
To Schweigen Christian School's Christmas concert. We are so excited to show you all the hard work that these students have been putting in a very short time, 16 school days to be exact, since their last concert. We pray that this concert would put you in the Advent spirit as we prepare our hearts and minds for celebrating our Savior's birth. Before we begin, I would like to open with a word of prayer. Dear Heavenly Father, thank you so much for sending your Son down to earth to save us. We are continually amazed that you would leave your home in heaven to spend time as an infant in this broken world. We want to thank you for the gift of music that we can use to worship you, and we pray that this concert would all point back to you. Thank you for each and every middle school and high school's musician here tonight, and we ask that they would all perform to the best of their abilities. We love you, Lord. Amen.
Matthew 1, verse 18 through 21. This is how the birth of Jesus the Messiah came about. His mother Mary was pledged to be married to Joseph, but before they came together, she was found to be pregnant through the Holy Spirit. Because Joseph, her husband, was faithful to the law and yet did not want to expose her to public disgrace, he had in mind to divorce her quietly. But after he had considered this, an angel of the Lord appeared to him in a dream and said, "Joseph, son of David, do not be afraid to take Mary home as your wife, because what is conceived in her is from the Holy Spirit. She will give birth to a son, and you are to give him the name Jesus, because he will save his people from their sins." To begin tonight, our middle school orchestra will be performing two songs. First, an arrangement of Tchaikovsky's Russian Dance from the Nutcracker Ballet. Second, they will be performing Ukrainian Bell Carol, also known as Carol of the Bells. The students have been working hard to fit together four different parts in each of our songs. Listen for the first violins, second violins, third violins with viola and the cellos.
Thank you.
The middle school band will be performing an arrangement of Mary, Did You Know? And the popular Christmas song, Sleigh Ride. Listen for the jingle bells, played by Joel, and the slapstick, played by Zen.
Yeah.
Matthew 1:22-25, all this took place to fulfill what the Lord had said through the prophet. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and they will call him Emmanuel, which means God with us. When Joseph woke up, he did what the angel of the Lord had commanded him and took Mary home as his wife. But he did not consummate their marriage until she gave birth to a son, and he gave him the name of Jesus. We'll give them a minute or two, but I'll introduce our next piece while we're waiting for them. So tonight, our middle school choir will be singing a soft rock version of O Come, O Come, Emmanuel. We worked really hard on our individual parts, and we are excited to show you our very first song with a three-part harmony. So please enjoy. Thank you. to invite you to sing O Little Town of Bethlehem along with us. The words are from your program. So the next group that will be performing for you tonight is our high school band. They will be performing three pieces for you. Our first is Mannheim Steamroller's version of Joy to the World, followed by a beautiful arrangement of Silent Night and ending with a Charlie Brown Christmas medley. With all three pieces, we worked hard on our articulations, our phrasing, and dynamics to give each piece its own unique style. Allow me to read a section from Matthew 2. Matthew 2, 1 through 6. After Jesus was born in Bethlehem in Judea during the time of King Herod, Magi from the east came to Jerusalem and asked, "Where is the one who has been born the King of the Jews? We saw his star when it rose, and we have come to worship him." When King Herod heard this, he was disturbed, and all Jerusalem with him. When he had called the people together, the chief priests and the teachers of the law, he asked them where the Messiah was to be born. "In Bethlehem in Judea," they replied, "for this is what the prophet has written. But you, Bethlehem, in the land of Judah, are by no means least among the rulers of Judah. For out of you will come the ruler who will shepherd my people Israel."
Thank you.
the high school concert choir will be performing Little Drummer Boy, which includes a finger cymbal part. Second, they will be singing the traditional English carol God Rest Ye Merry Gentlemen in a swing arrangement with flute and piano accompaniment. The piece switches time signatures and key signatures frequently and is written in 5/4 time, which was very challenging to put together, but we hope that you enjoy.
So we're going to be playing two pieces for you tonight. First, Hot Chocolate from the movie Polar Express, and then a jazz arrangement of Jingle Bells, which will feature improvised solos from Aaron Beinborn, Joshua Vincent, and Elliot Fortine.
Thank you. Matthew 2:7-12. Then Herod called the Magi secretly and found out from the exact time the star had appeared. He sent them to Bethlehem and said, "Go and search carefully for the child. As soon as you find him, report to me, so that I too may go and worship him." After they had heard the king, they went on their way, and the star they had seen when it rose went ahead of them until it stopped over the place where the child was. And when they saw the star, they were overjoyed. On coming to the house, they saw the child with his mother Mary, and they bowed down to him and worshipped him. Then they opened his treasures and presented him with gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh. And having been warned in a dream not to go back to Herod, they returned to their country by another route.
The chamber choir, which is also a new group for this year, or auditioned choir, has prepared three pieces for you this evening. The first is Irving Berlin's White Christmas. The second is Breath of Heaven, made popular by Amy Grant. And finally, Do You Hear What I Hear, with snare drum and finger cymbals again.
During this Advent season, it is our prayer that you take time to reflect on the real reason we celebrate Christmas, the birth of our Savior Jesus Christ. John 3:16 through 17 reads, "For God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes in him shall not perish but have eternal life. For God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but to save the world through him." In the busyness and chaos of the next few weeks, remind yourself to take a moment to remember that a holy God loved us so much that he could not bear to be separated from us and sent his Son as a holy sacrifice on our behalf. We wish you all a very Merry Christmas and a blessed Advent season.
This is going to take us a minute. We are very lucky to have them and Ellen. Very grateful for them. Before we sing our last piece for you, I just want to note that this one does require audience participation. So our high school band will lead you the third time in singing Silent Night. They're going to do something else. We're all going to sing Silent Night, and it's going to be really, really beautiful. Thank you again for coming out, and Merry Christmas. God in the highest. That's what the angels sang when they heard about Jesus' birth, and I believe truly God was glorified tonight. Can we give our students one more round of applause? Thank you, students, for at this beginning of Advent for reminding us about Christ coming down, Emmanuel, to bring joy and love and peace and hope. We're thankful for that reminder tonight. We have many, many people to thank. First of all, I want to thank all of our soloists, our musician soloists. If they could just wave their hands and let's give them one more round of applause. There are lots of different solos. Joe Abe on the piano. Thank you, Joe. And Mr. Calvin Cornett, also on the piano. I'm not sure where he is. Miss J.
Janet Vandenbrink. And this is Hannah Garside. Thank you so much for bringing us music tonight, and especially a time of worship as we celebrate the birth of our King. Let's go to the Lord in prayer. Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, glory to God in the highest. Lord, we praise you. Thank you for the ultimate sacrifice, coming down as a human, God in human form, to sacrifice yourself for us. Lord, we're in awe of you. Thank you for this time that we could worship you. Thank you for the beautiful gifts and talents our students represented here tonight, the gifts that you have given them to honor you and to worship you. As we go out this evening reflecting on your birth, Lord, we just pray that you will continue to help us to remember the sacrifice that you made. Lord, please help us to experience joy and love and hope and peace this Advent season. Please go with us this evening and bless us. In your name we pray, amen. Thank you all for coming. Have a Merry Christmas.